Looking for the best approach shoes for hiking? Well, we found them. Approach shoes have both the characteristics of rock climbing shoes and hiking boots. Since their introduction, approach shoes have evolved over the years. Application of recent technology has enhanced their performance to shoes you can use not only when hiking but also when mountain climbing or trail running. A quality pair of approach shoes for hiking should be comfortable and strong enough to withstand any type of hiking terrain. This review gives you our top 3 approach shoes you can pick for hiking and what to look out for when shopping for a quality pair. What should you look out for? We all want a pair of hiking shoes that are comfortable, strong, and durable. Below are the qualities you should consider when buying approach shoes for hiking. Stable and stiff. A good approach shoe should be a little stiff and very stable to help you keep your balance. The tougher the terrain you will be hiking on, the stiffer and stable your approach shoes need to be. Stiff shoes are a bit uncomfortable at first, but as your feet get used to them, it will be easier. Breathability. Your feet need to breathe for your comfort. A highly breathable pair is good for your feet when hiking. Different brands have different makes, with some being highly breathable and others not breathable. Approach shoes with an upper layer made of mesh will offer you better breathability compared to GTX models, leather or suede ones, with some canvas shoes offering you some breathability. Some brands will, however, have you compromising on some qualities. They will offer you high breathability, but they are not very protective and do not last for long. Approach shoes with an upper body mesh are very breathable but not as protective as their counterparts when the trail is sandy. For a more durable pair, consider one with another upper make, such as suede, canvas, or leather. Weight. One of the biggest concerns of any hiker is the amount of weight to bear, either from the backpack or the feet. The weight of approach shoes should matter whether you are in them or carrying them in your backpack. You need to have light luggage on you when on a hiking trail. This applies to what you wear too, approach shoes notwithstanding. The lighter your approach shoes are, the lighter and less strenuous your feet and backup will be if you are carrying the approach shoes. One thing to remember though is the other qualities you might compromise when looking for light approach shoes. Lighter approach shoes are less durable and offer less stability and protection. Even when considering lightness, do not compromise the other qualities that much. Rubber rands. Approach shoes with rubber rands that extend to the toe box are better, since they will provide your feet with more protection. Some approach shoes even have an all-round rubber rand, covering the whole shoe. This is better because it protects your whole foot. Larger rubber rands will offer you more protection, as well as making the shoe more long-lasting and stable for tough terrains. The only compromise with this is that the shoe will be a little heavy and will not also be very breathable.